I had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The light, the promise of safety. Decimated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Eradicated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. A fortune waiting to be spent. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Be gone, fiend. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. As the ghoulish collection scatters, the rats prepare to feast. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Leave her corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. In radiance, may we find victory. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Another one falls. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. quickly the tide turns. Driven into the mud. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. A death by inches. That cuts on its own. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on. She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see.
Simple folk are by their nature loquacious, and the denizens of the Hamlet were no exception. It was not long before rumors of my morbid genius and secretive excavations began to fuel local legend. In the face of my increasingly egregious flaunting of public taboos, awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. To its own peril. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Hacks laden with loot are often low on supplies. The promise of safety. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Come on. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Confusion, nerves, and panic. Soothed. Sedated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. A marvel of technology. An engine of destruction. Another one falls. Diminished. A decisive pummeling. Give them no quarter.
back to the pit. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Are undone. Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Confluence of skill and purpose. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. This expedition at least promises success. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
excavations beneath the manor were well underway when a particularly ragged indigent arrived in the hamlet. This filthy, toothless miscreant boasted an uncanny knowledge of my ambitions and prognosticated publicly that, left unchecked, I would soon unleash doom upon the world.
The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly. Watch your step. Light, the promise of safety. Momentary abatement. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Decimated. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Obliterated. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Wealth beyond measure. awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Masterfully executed. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Decisive pummeling. The blood pumps, the limbs obey. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Impressive. Annihilated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Eradicated. Precision and power. Inspiration and improvement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A fortune waiting to be spent. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. another abomination cleansed from our lands. As victories mount, so too will resistance. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Thank you. The ground quakes. See his own demise? I care not, so long as he remains dead. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.